This level has been exhausted enough. Whoops, too far. Q. Fuck. Ice of Disruption. We are going to take down Maeglin for sure. Why not? Oh, FaZe solves that problem easy enough. Holy smokes. Kick him butt. Own anything that prevents chaos stuff. Is anyone near me? Should be fine. World Bard. Only has one dexterity. I like how this is like unequivocally worse than this than the longbow I bought in the store. It's pretty funny. Oh. little more AC, but two less speed. It's tempting, actually, given how much speed I have. Do crap. Could run away, but I don't really know where he, I don't even know where he is. I think he's right here. Who's in this room? I don't even know where I am. Here I am up here. How long is this shit gonna last? Thank you. The mouth of Sauron. We don't want to fight him. What's this? Longbow? Unlikely to find a better one than what we have. I don't even think Beltharonding is really better than this. It has shooting speed, but it doesn't have as much, doesn't have this extra power. Let's go back. Perfect place to land. Where did the demon go? Who are these guys? Kind is not bad. She doesn't disenchant. Destroys a lot of stuff. I think I'll Kill this guy. Could no, I don't think I'm gonna fight him. Gonna destruct him. Probably a good place to do it. Nothing to destroy. Nothing in this room anymore that we need. Identify room, possibly, but who cares? So he's like only 10 away. Try to kill this guy, just teleport him away. Probably just teleport him away. Could shoot arrows at him, I don't know. Not worth it. Cam lost. Doesn't seem like a very good pair of gloves, to be quite honest. Maybe not the best glove I've ever found. It's always fun to find maces of disruption. Never gets old. Gondolin kind of means dragons and demons and undead. Holy Avenger 660, this is 667, 677, then hits dragons. So it's better. Because the evil on this one is mooted by the Glaive of Pain. So we have a new, better swap. Alright. We'll look at a broad axe, pretty pointless too. Wouldn't mind fighting a You wanna leave the level? I thought there was another vaulty type thing, but maybe that's time to head back. Grandmaster Mystic. Alright, let's just recall safely. Safe recall. Maybe this dragon gives us something we need. Recall for days, Jesus. Mm-hmm. the worser of the two. Weapon masteries. Alright, why then? We don't need to hold on to. Sell them, Brimbor. We're gonna keep everything we got. And go back into the dungeon. It's always fun. Drolem's always fun. Should we fight some undeads? Maybe, maybe not. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe, maybe not. There's a lot of crap in there, so maybe we will. We will destruct some of them, though. Maybe I'll eat some shadows. Call East. 15 East, still too close. See what's in this room. Feel less stealthy. Is it time to destruct? Let's go a little farther south. North. Resists. What resisted? That's just luck, isn't it? I don't even have disenchantment resistance. I think we're not going to destroy anything useful. Nice. Didn't really want that to fail. We didn't really kill any monsters. Seven hundred, that's what I like to see. Who do we kill first? Let's take on a Black Reaver, why not? They're all coming at once, it's a little bit scary. Maybe I need to blast, maybe I need to destruct again. Crawl south. I can always recharge my destructions, it's not a terrible use of my excessive number of scrolls. I have seven of them. Chaos. Time to destruct? I think it is. Oh, I want to destruct objects. Yeah, it's time to destruct. South. Alright, let's do it. That's just too many. Look at how many. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 Black Reavers. What do we got now? 4 Black Reavers left, so that's like a more reasonable number to friggin' fight. Should we recharge our destructions? We only have 1 destruction left. Might hold off on recharging it in that case, because I don't think I'm going to need to blast the zone again. Whoops. It's not useful. I thought I had protection from blindness. And stun protection. This doesn't protect me against anything. Except this enchantment. And giving me a couple more blows. Who's this? Mr. Chaos, come to annihilate me. Well, could try to kill him. I don't really want to. Do I really want to be blinded right now? I mean, hallucinating? Guess not. Wasting my speed, pretty much. Well, that was scary, because I know I have a Nexus. 22 secret arrows. Well, I got a phase when I get next to what's his name? Reaver dude. Oh, thank you, man. It's a good drop. Very nice drop. Scroll of recharging is good, and we're sitting on it. That's nice. Oh, what happened? Somebody made that nice. Pebbles of Slave, oh, with a bonus die. I'm pretty boss at this point, man. Pretty boss. Pretty boss. Holy cow, this guy's not going down easy. It's a non-unique, basically. Alright, let's take on some weavers. Seeker arrows? I don't really have any good arrows anymore. I don't want to fight two of them. There's not much I can do about that. Hopefully. I got the wrong weapon on. Oops, that was bad. Let's do, could risk some healing, I guess. Craziness. Uh-oh. That's not good. Not good at all. That's what we like. Oh, come on, stop this. Jeez, hand drudge. Take it easy, guy. Could take a Kang. Man, I don't want to fight a Kangle again. And Cal again. Ankle again. How do you say his dude's name? I could maybe take on Glarung. Especially with double R poise, that would be really actually quite good. Let me do that. How long is the R-poise gonna last? Who would we buff? Seeker arrows? Glaive of Pain. Nice, that's pretty good. Who is this dude? Be nice to destruct like a TO. How do we do this? Oh well. No, I want to use the R poise. What's the wrong one? How did I fuck that up? Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Where's the keg? Where's friggin'. Where's my dragon friend? This is quite dangerous that the walls are all gone. So whack. Whoops. There's the dragon. Not many health to fight him with. Damn, this is not what I wanted. Damn it. It's all well and good, but now what do? I gotta TO this guy. I'm wasting my TOs. It's alright, I got a lot of them. Alrighty. And George again. He didn't regenerate that much, that's good. Who did that? Who has line of sight? I don't. Up is good. That would have been bad. One down, two to go. Fantastic. I'll fight two at once. This is crazy. If I could create doors. Is it doors that I need to be able to create? Yes, it would be nice. Well, not right now, Mr. Callaghan. Oh. This one isn't bad. So now let's go to the Glaive of Pain now. Well, the befriending resists this enchantment, which would be pretty nice. Where are my undead arrows? Holy Drudge City. Man. How am I gonna deal with that? Oops. Oops. Oh, crap. That's unfortunate. Let's kill him. It's not a big deal. Can I see him now? Dude, even at 39 speed, this guy gave me a run for my money. Not gonna be easy. Not gonna be easy. TOs have been like squelched accidentally. Rods? Where's a rod? or for another, it just doesn't seem to exist anymore. Alright. Alright, two more to go. There it is. Best way to kill the last guy. All right, we'll get something in this little pit here. Maybe we will, and maybe we won't. Play the sleeve. It's pretty nice. Sneaking. I like that my glaive is getting buffed. It's kind of cool. Well, no surprises here, it's all trash. Plus two attacks is pretty good. Should I try to kill Ankalagon? I could try doing some cheesy line of sight manipulations, try to kill him that way, to at least weaken him a little bit because he's a tough dude. Well, this is probably no longer ever going to be worn. I don't know. Kind of feel like taking on Ankalagon because things aren't going so well. Of course, it's better to fight him with Kaluin. I have it. I don't have it on me right now. You know, I think I'm just gonna hit the stairs. Let's check what I'm leaving behind. Any unknown rods? All right, we'll pause.